back on the first place. Ayan, hindi ko nakita yung ocean.
Okay, Rider number 77.
One and number 77 from Thailand. He's the young guns of the FIM Asia. And now, second and the second place, it's Bornok also. Our Filipino, the king, is here.
Alright, it's Bornok also trying to, catch up with Rider number 77. Oh, Chichira, one and up.
And then,
Rob Ramento is now on third.
Yes, Rob Ramento on third. And a Filipino. Dalawang Filipino natin pumasok sa top 3, guys.
Yes, we have 2 and 3 Filipino riders chasing rider from Thailand.
And also, San Joyce on the 4th place. Wow, San Joyce having a good performance.
Now,
on the 5th place is the Japanese rider, Takeshi Tanaka. And on 6th place is Joel Evans. Now, Joel Evans is having a hard time on this battle today.
Ito na, so we have 15 laps of racing. We are down to last 13 laps. And still, rider number 77 is trying to break away from our national rider, Bornok Mongoso, rider number 111.
Yeah. He's breaking away now. Gerard Schwanalak is a 16-year-old. Batang-bata pa itong babi, kaya medyo ano siya, hindi ito alam mo yung
Medyo mataba-taba pa to.
Oh.
At saka matangkad siya for a 16-year-old boy, ha?
Yes, papi, matangkad na bata to. And then si pa, having a lead, big gap lead from PM
111.
Now, oh no, this is very good that Joel Evans is now on third place.
Oh, we have a bump for third. Rob Ramento is still holding George Evans. Whoa!
Oh, Sean Joyce gets that sideways.
Almost crashing on that hook de goose, but still a very
good performance. And now, Joel Evans is on maybe in a third place.
So, ito na, supportive po also.
Or still second place.
So, yun na.
Yan na.
Apag-apag na si Charles, si Rob Ramento. George Evans is now on third
place. Oh, everybody is excited outside. Grabe ang sigaw sa labas, oh.
Oo, pero yung rider number 77, bumibreak away talaga. Grabe.
Number 87.
Tanaka is now on the back of Rod Ramento. Medyo sumisirip na si Tanaka sa likod ni Charles at ni Rod Ramento.
And now, Bornok is following by Joel Evans.
Joel Evans of Australia is now on third. Trying to catch up Bornok Mongosong into the Seven Commandments. Tanaka is now.
Is now in fourth place.
So, ito na. Si, this is...
Jajan Adlawan
was pasok nakasama siya sa kalat kanina
with the international riders. Now still Gerard Schwanalak is on the lead, having a big gap. This kid is fast.
Yes, trying to increase the gap away from Bornok Mongosong. But Bornok Mongosong is now getting pressured by
Joel Evans.
Here we go.
Ayan, nasa
likod si Joel Evans.
Joel Evans.
Bornok trying to keep up.
Grabe pa. Si Bornok, may dyan pa rin, no?
So, rider number 81, si Josh Evans.
Joel Evans. He's now on the third place while Bornok in second place. Still, Gerard Schwanalak in the first place having a big gap.
Is on fifth, so we have top five. We have Wanalak on the lead, followed by Bornok Mongosong. Oh, Bornok Mongosong trying to block that area, trying to protect the inside line, but here comes Josh Evans. Whoa!
Wow, that was hindi mapigilan ni Bornok si Joel.
Hindi kaya. Okay pa lang niya, papi.
Oo, papi. Ano, sasamahan ni Bornok yan sa yung pacing. Sana ma-ano din ni Bornok.
Mahuhuli niya, oo. Grabe yung nangyari na yun. He's trying to use the berm. Pero nang iba ng linya bigla itong si Josh Evan. Na kaya nakakuha kagad siya ng butas. Tapos kuha kagad niya si Bornok Pagoso.
Nag-square siya. Nag-square up.
Pero ito na si Tanaka. No? Si Tanaka medyo dumidikit na rin. Right after Japan.
Tahimik lang pero dumidikit na si Tanaka.
Tanaka is getting closer
to Bornok.
So ito na mga kaibigan. We have rider number 77 still leading the race. That is
Gerard Juanalak from Thailand.
Yes. Gerard Juanalak is on the lead. Wow, medyo lumayo na siya. Ha? Lumayo na siya. Pero ito si rider number 77. Kaya na. So, nakukuha
na. So, nahanap natin ngayon si Tanarat kung nasaan. Siya yung nasa first corner. May yung crash na first corner. Nakasali siya noon.
Ah, kasama siya noon.
Oh, so, now Tanarat maybe is in a sixth place.
Yes, he's trying to catch up, no, with the fast guys. So yan na, Josh Evans is on second. We have a lapper. So naging lapper na si ano rito, rider number 3.
Yeah, oo, si Chan-Chan.
Tumabi na siya. Pero yan na. Ito na si Josh Evans, rider number 81 on the red. On the motorcycle, CRF 250.
Japan, from Japan.
And also from Japan, we have Tanaka Takase. Nakita na natin nasa si Bornok dito.
Na-excite ako tinitin sa live. Grabe, oh.
So, alas, hindi na po kami nakatingin sa monitor. We're looking at it live. Because right now, we are seeing rider number 77, Gerard Juanalak.
Yes.
Leading the Pro Lights MX2 category.
Joel Evans. Evans. Ayan na. Naging malapit na siya kay Gerard Juanalak. Hopefully, aabutan niya.
Oo nga.
We are in the halfway.
Ito na.
8 laps.
Kaya si Evans, medyo sumisilip na sa corner.
Yes.
At nakikita natin na si Andawan, medyo na-overlap na rin. Siya yung rider number 3. Bornok Pagoso is now being challenged by Tanaka of Japan.
Japan.
So, hindi papayag si Bornok dito. Kailangan, kahit sa top 3, podium pa rin tayo.
Yes, i-defend niya yung flag natin.
Ayan. So, we have rider number 77, Gerard Juanalak from Thailand. Being challenged by rider number 81.
Joel Evans. From
Ayan.
Australia.
And of course, rider number 111, still holding on third, is Bornok Pagoso, the Philippine Pride of Davao City. The King of Motocross of Davao is on third. So on fourth, we have rider number 20. That's rider number 20, Tanaka Takase. And is trying to catch up with our lion from Davao, Bornok Pagoso. Oh!
Why? Tanaka is out!
Why? What happened? Oh, Tanaka is walking on the sidelines. Nagtutulak ng motor. So, Tanaka,
maybe problem with the CRF.
Yun. So, ano tayo? Nawala si Tanaka dito sa arena nito. What happened kaya? Siguro, there's a mechanical problem because he's walking along the bike.
And now, Bornok secure yung third na.
Oh.
Dahil,
here we go. Tanaka, he's not being challenged by Evans. Evans, here we go.
Evan is still second, but that's a...
Actually, 77 na isa sa likod ni Evans.
Oh, no. Leading na si Joel Evans ngayon.
Yes, parang nakita ko parang ginawa ka ni Tanaka yung kamali, ano, ni...
Gerard Juanalak.
Oh, ni Juanalak yung kanyang kamay. Parang nagkaroon yata siya ng problema sa kamali.
May problema sa bike, I think.
Oh, here comes Juanalak, oh. So, Juanalak is now on second, having some problems. So, nakita po natin na ito na si Bornok. Malapit na kita. Wala lang. So si Wala lang na yun, medyo mabagal siya ngayon.
I think there's a problem with the bike. Or having a flat tire, I think.
Ito naman si Kenneth Sanatres of Green Fuel. Trying to catch up.
Grabe ang swerte na ng Filipino, no?
Okay, we have a rider going down. I think that's Mitch Rivera.
I think...
Ito, si Bobby Antonio. This is rider number 81. Ito na si, ano? Si Joel Evans. Clearing that tabletop. So, si... So on the down the table top. So we have a yellow flag on the finish line jump. Yeah, so Joel Evans still leading the race. Rider number 81. Alright, Joel Evans still leading the race, rider number 81. Tanalak suffering. Wanalak is suffering from a flat tire. So this means that Borlok Mawosong is now getting closer and trying to catch up for the second spot of the first place, Joel Evans. So here we go. Here comes Evans on the tabletop jump or the finish line jump. Tingnan natin kung sino yung sumusunod sa kanya. Malayo si Joel Evans. And here comes Borlok Mawosong. Is that Borlok Mawosong? Rider number, sino yun? Rider number 8. Oh, BJ Pipito. So, nalap na rin siya. So, Borlok Mawosong. Where's Borlok? There you go. Borlok Mawosong is now on second.
Sa pickup.
Evans is still leading the race from Australia, followed by rider number 111, Borlok Mawosong of Mindanao from the Philippines. So, hinihintay natin.
Oh, having a big win.
Joel Evans. We're down to the last three laps of this race. Ito na naman si Joel Evans para na... Grabe, para siyang galit na aso. Oo. And doing a very, very nice performance on the Tevez Motocross Park. Eh, talagang kumbaga sa ano, kinain ang gusto itong track na to.
At saka, ito yung condition na gusto
niya. Yes, of course, the traction, yung ano, sobra. Yes. Oo, kasi nga yung nakaraang interview nila kagabi, pagka raw masyadong patak, parang wala silang traction, oo. Pero this one, they can find traction whenever they want to open the throttle. And he's creating the competition literally. Sobrang layo na niya doon sa mga competition niya, no? Sa mga competitor niya. So here comes Joel Evans, using the inside into the tabletop jump. We're down to the last and final lap, I think so. Sige, titigilan natin yan because it's lap 14 of 15. Check it out. Joel Evans, followed by Borlok Mawosong, rider number 111. Right now, hindi ko malam kung sino yung nag-third ngayon. So, tingnan natin kung sino yung third placer natin ngayon. Medyo nagka-rumble tayo because of Japan's Tanaka Takase. He's basically third. Oh.
Si Taraka, so maybe mamaya babalik si Taraka for a new bike. Oh.
Pero kanina nung medyo maagaga pa, we have rider number 15, Rob Ramento was running fourth. So siguro ngayon dito kailangan makita lang natin if Rob Ramento is on the same page with this international rider and Borlok Mawosong on running on second. So here comes Joel Evans doing the that whip on the tabletop jump down to the last and final lap for Josh Evans.
Wow. Nag-i-enjoy na lang si Joel Evans, Pops.
Binubuo niya yung berm, kinukompleto niya yung berm.
Yan ang dapat dahil momentum ang kaya kung ano nila yung momentum, yung speed.
Yes, ito na. Nilalaro lang ako. Wala talagang sila, jump niya lang eh.
Yan pala yung number 14 is Mitch Rivera.
Okay, rider number 14, Mitch Rivera is also
Mike 14. Mitch, si Mitch pala yun.
Si Mitch, ayan. So, Mitch Rivera from Mindanao is also here. At nakita na natin na talagang
actually, di overlap na lahat, Papi.
Overlap na to because
overlap na Evans, ni Evans.
Ito na, going to the last and final lap. Josh Evans or Joel Evans into the checker flag. Here we go, Josh Evans.
Joel Evans.
Finishing.
What a performance by Joel Evans.